What's going on, everybody? Jim73 back with the Double E Show. It's Banished Wednesday with Banished Megamod 0.07. When we left out the last time, I was just reacclimating myself to the Eshow Isle town and added a little bit of storage in my small forestry section. Now we're going to come out this way and we're going to look. We've got, I think I put out that's the hunter. I put the mother tree in. We just lost all her leaves. Yeah. And they're doing logs. I've got section up here doing dense trees. And I think I want to continue this pattern of dense tree shacks. Let's go here. Here. That's mother tree. Dense tree shack. Mother tree. Move it up here. Take the dense tree shack. To right. There. Put wood stockpiles, wood storage yards, 250 weight, 1x1, only holds wood, allows 1x1 with max of 30x30. I want to remove all the stone and iron from within the circle there. Yep. Might as well remove the stone and iron there as well. Put that stone there. Okay. And what did I put in? Small house. Alright, so let's go here. And small townhome, colonial, small house. Where are that one? Just like that. Pause it. Let's move this one out because that one's getting built. Cape, half cape, small house. This one's getting built right on. Okay. So now we have a couple of dense tree shacks. The mother tree doing its thing. Gather a hut, pulling in bunches of foods. Nice. Right on. And that is a sandy road, or a regular dirt road. We're gonna go from here all the way down like that. That so we can use this country road. Right on. Okay, so we got 7 laborers, 2 builders. Why don't we bump up the builders? Right? We have plenty of tools. low on clothing. Maybe we'll go hide coats. Because our clothes limit, where's clothes, is 100, so we'll build that up. I still got this tool, small town blacksmith over here, making the iron tools. I do have stored iron, which is nice. Alright, close that. Rock on. Alright, so everybody over here has got nice little yads. They finish these small storage, which is nice because it kind of gives them little sheds in the backyard. Very nice. I left that tree in there for them. We've got a good amount of stone. Might actually do that. Upgrade. Stone road? Do I want to do stone roads right now? Not yet. I'll wait until I build up a huge store of stone. And I've got it set to 1,000, so, you know, we've got room to get more. Let's collect the stone here. There. There. Stone there. Stone there. Stone there. Right on. And we'll get that stone from right there. And they can collect that, throw it in the stockpiles, which I believe that's a general storage yard. It is. There's room for stone in it. Right on. That road I laid in the last episode has not been put in yet, so that stone is still there. That'll work. We're doing good for stored fuel. We're doing good for food. How are we doing on homes? We can actually unpause that half cape. To building. Yeah. Yeah, so this is Esho Isle. Esho Isle. That is correct. Doing okay on food. Actually, I wanted to take a quick peek. Let's look at production. So, food. We are outproducing than we are using. Right. That's good. That's what we should be doing. As needed, we'll throw in more farmers. We've got one person working this crop field. We can put one person in each of these crop fields. We only have strawberries right now. Let's look at putting a trader building in. So if I go in here and I go to trading, we have all these different trading options. We could build a small town port. There we go. Can go right on the edge. I'm going to build this small port. Come over here with the Rude. Double road there. Right. Nice. And then in here. Alright, so the Cape House is done. Two people moved right in. Nice. Now they're going to work on the half Cape. Let's look at the. Get barn storage. Get small storage there. That's really small. Okay. Storage barn. It's typical size. Small barn. That's a little too small. Village barn. That's a little too big. Cellar. No. Small barn. It has some variance to it. furniture. That's for the forest people. Small barn there. RRR. I think that's the one I'm looking for. So I'm going to put that there. And I'm going to drag the road right across. So now we have the small port and the small barn going in. I don't need to watch a small barn. I know when it's going to be built. Right?
Right.
It's just like these lean-tos. When they're done, they're done. Alright, small port right there. And then we can work on getting some items for trade. Got this town center here. I could definitely dress this up a little bit. Let's go here. Let's go. Dense orchard. If I go two by, a save happened right there. And then two by. And then two by. And then two by. I can put figs. Figs. And figs. And lastly, you guessed it, figs. And that's all food production. I'll back a couple of builders off. So we've got laborers. So what do figs look like? Well, it's late winter, so they don't look good. But how much are we producing here? We didn't produce anything yet. Takes a while for them to come in, I guess. Right on. Okay, so we know that's usually the case when it comes to orchards. But that'll surround this town center with fig trees. And that'll look lovely. Alright, so we're out of leather. So we'll have you go back to doing tools. Hunters we got going anyways. So there's my hunter tree there. Venison, bringing in some leather, feathers, duck meat. Okay, got it. Can I put in more than one? I can. Okay. And let's go back over here. Take a quick peek. Overview. 17 homes, 20 families. I'm gonna unpause that one. We're gonna go to that. Yeah, they haven't even started building that yet, which is fine. Which is fine. Okay, I can do away with the waterside fishing thing now. I don't need to keep looking at it. Okay. And that small house is paused. Yep. So that half cape is done. Z, let's look at it. Got 18 homes, 19 families. Okay, we got room for one more. Yeah. So that'll be this last one here, which is out here. Nope. That'll be this last one here, which is out here. Right on. Yeah. Those lean-tos are going in. Cool. Goes to there. Hunter fits in the circle. Gatherer fits in the circle. Okay. So if we come over here and we grab those trees, that tree, those trees. Got that one right. Trees here? No. Alright. Grab those trees. Those trees. Close that down. Mother tree. those trees. Right on. Right on.
Yeah.
Alright, so that's what the fig trees look like when they're planted. Nice. Those are nice models. I like that. That's doable. Those are standard orchards. I did dense orchards up here because I got 2x, but I don't even know if they'll grow 2x. Right on. Okay. So, just to recap what we did here. We threw in an extra forestry area for dense trees. Put in a home that'll be built later. Set them to clear the area. We're picking up some trees. We planted some more orchards for the town center. Ooh, look at the little saplings going in. Right on. Finished up some homes. Yeah, so that's working good. I think that's working real good. It'll be a while for those dense tree shacks to really come alive. But when they do, they do. They will fill out this area something fierce. And they'll fill it out with really specific type foods. Let's grab the wild foods from in there as well. Yeah. I think we should do the same for over here. Very cool. Very cool. So, there we go. Episode done. When we come back, I'm going to expand the avenue, add some more homes this way, and we'll start looking at getting some more industrial buildings out behind the port, and we'll expand our industrial area over this way. And yeah, that's what we'll do. If you like what you're watching, hit that like and subscribe button down below. Tell your family, tell your friends. If you have any suggestions as to what we should be doing here in Esho, Isle, put them in the comments below, because I do read them. And with that, I will catch you next Wednesday for another episode of Burners with Omega Mod. Peace!
That was a failure of epic proportions. Unacceptable.